guys, welcome back to my channel. So lately I've been coming across quite a few new websites that just lure me into their advertisements. You know, next to Facebook or something, you'll see this thing that pops up with a few images of either clothes or something, and you'll just feel like clicking on that website. And lucky for me, today's website actually contacted me and gave me the chance to choose a few products from their website and sort of introduce it to y'all. I had already found them before and I liked their stuff. So these are the few products that I picked up from this website. And the different thing about this website is it has everything you can imagine. It has from clothing, jewelry, skincare, everything. So what I did was I picked up one thing from different categories that they had. So yeah, it's just like a variety. So the website that I'm talking about is newchick.com. I'll put the link over here. They are having a huge sale. It's their third anniversary from the 8th till the 10th of August. You can go check their website out, get a good discount on a lot of stuff. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just get into this video. The first thing I want to share that I picked up was this gorgeous necklace that I'm wearing. Pretty long though. I have kept it a little short. If I ever plan to get a tattoo, which that's never gonna happen, I'm scared of needles. But if I ever do, I think it would be a dream catcher. These are so pretty and mesmerizing. So I picked up this, yeah, so I really, really love it. It's got this purple bead in the middle. They had a few other options with the bead colors. And yeah, the quality is really good as well. The next thing, coming to my outfit itself, I picked up this beautiful gown. I posted a few pictures on Instagram and y'all seemed to love the gown, as did I. Obviously, that's why I picked it up. Yeah, it's a really beautiful, elegant gown and it's got a really sexy back to it. It's got a slit. The next thing I picked up was, now this is for all you girls out there. Have y'all seen this trending bra that's like everywhere? And unfortunately, I really didn't know where I can get it in India especially. So I finally found it on this website and I was like, I have to get, I think it's like a necessity. Every girl needs this. So I'm gonna show it to y'all. This bra, it's been everywhere, especially on Instagram. And it's really great for any kind of outfit that's backless or a spaghetti or something. First of all, it's really sticky. You can use it a couple of times. You're supposed to stick it on and sort of like, you know, it just makes your boobs look really good. It's really good quality, so you can use it a couple of times. So I picked up two of these, and whenever I wear anything backless, I will turn to this. It's a real savior. The next thing I got is a sling bag. Now, I am the sort of person that will buy one bag and I want to keep all my stuff in it. I won't remove it till it like literally wears off. The bag wears off. So yeah, I need that bag to be sort of versatile, that can go with any outfit, whether it's casual, party, anything. So I picked up this bag over here. It's, I don't know, it's like a cool tone brown taupe. So yeah, it's got like a sling to it. And right now I've already filled all my stuff, like I couldn't wait to use it. It's got a zip as well, so everything's like double secured. And really good quality again. It's like the perfect size. It just fits everything you need in it. And it's not too big, so it's great for me because I am someone who hates handbags. I cannot carry handbags. I prefer keeping stuff in my pocket. But then now I have a lot of stuff, so I need a tiny little bag. And this is perfect. The next thing I bought was this famous eyebrow shaper. And it comes in different shades. So it's sort of supposed to save time on doing your eyebrows. You just like stamp it in the ink and then, you know, stick it. It's pretty cool though. It's got these two, you know, eyebrow shaped stamps that you can just like pull out. And then over here basically is the ink. So it's got a mirror and it's got the brown shade that I like for my eyebrows. I mean, really handy for traveling. I am gonna test it out though. Oh, you sort of have to like rub it. And it's like a powder, like an eyeshadow.
Let's go. Oh shit.
think I placed it too high. This was my bad. Oh my god. But wow. I mean, I gotta say, it actually filled in a lot. Okay, I'm gonna go in with the next one. And I'm gonna do the other one right. I placed it wrong. That was my bad.
I need to place this right. I'm not getting how to place it right.
Did I place it right? Yeah, I think I did. I mean, that fills in quite a bit. It'll take practice, I think, to sort of place it right where your eyebrow is. But this is a really, really handy tool. I'm so surprised that this is actually turning out useful. My eyebrows look way better. They look way fuller. I mean, I'm not used to such full eyebrows, but yeah. Impressed with this product. Okay, and the last thing that I got was from the skincare section. I got this skincare tool. Now, I'm sure you must have seen this as well. It comes with a bunch of different brushes, you can say. So you sort of have to like just attach whatever you want to the the handle, and it's got an on and off button. So you must have seen this around. It's just a really nice way to take care of your skin. So I'll show you all the different kinds of attachments that you get. First, this is like sandpaper. It's like a rough surface which is going to exfoliate your skin really well and take out all the dead skin cells. After which there is a massager. So it has like four rotating balls in it, and this is going to help increase your blood circulation on your face, which is going to result in flushed, glowing skin. Then they've given a normal brush kind of thing, which you can use for more foaming products, if you know what I mean. If you have a cleanser, a foaming cleanser or something like that. So that's where you can use this to exfoliate and really deep clean your skin. After that, they've given two buffing attachments. One is like a sponge and the other one is rubber. Both of these for any kind of cream that you have that's going to basically gloss up your face and hydrate your face. Just like you buff your nails, you know, to get a smooth surface. The same way you buff your face with these to get a smooth surface at the end of your home spa that you can do with this. So I don't know, if you want an at-home facial spa sort of a thing, let me know in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up so I'll get to know. So that's about it. Those were all the products that I bought from thenewchick.com. I hope you all enjoyed it, and let me know what your thought of these products in the comments below. Don't forget to check out their third anniversary sale from the 8th to the 10th. Subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button next to it to be notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all very soon. Bye.